welcome back to my channel. I've got a departure from your regularly scheduled poshy video today. I don't know about you guys, but I am a super fan of Bravo. I don't actually watch that much TV, but I do watch a lot of Bravo. And lately, my Facebook newsfeed has been completely flooded with this guy. So unboxings of the current FabFitFun box. So after I watched one, I scrolled past the next couple, but those damn go live videos by all the Bravo celebrities, I do realize they're not really celebrities, it's whatever. But nevertheless, all of their go lives have been flooding my newsfeed and just really filling my head with thoughts that I needed to get a FabFitFun box. So I finally bit the bullet and ordered one. Thankfully, I used a coupon code that got me $20 off. So the box is a quarterly subscription box. It's $49.99 a box, but I did get $20 off this guy. So this guy just cost me $30. When it renews the next quarter, it'll be $49.99. So let me show you what came in my box. Funny story. So I used to open boxes like a regular person, you know, slice, open it. But then I met my best friend, Alyssa. And this is how Alyssa opens boxes. I am not even exaggerating. That is what she does every single time. So, here we go. So this is what the box looks like as soon as you open it. I love companies that take the extra time to really give me a good presentation. So I try to do that with my customers too, and if you're in direct sales, I recommend it. When you're putting together a package for a customer, whether it's just samples or products, make it look so pretty. So as soon as she opens it, aww, is the first thing that comes out of her mouth. Okay, so we've got a little FabFitFun magazine here. So because this is my very first box, I did get the editor's box. They have editor's boxes ready to go out in between seasons for new subscribers. So we're taking a look at the editor's box. If you're familiar at all with subscription boxes, you know you're going to get an info card that tells you everything that came in the box and what its retail value is. I try not to peek at my info cards until after I've unboxed all of the goodies. I'm going to give you another little glimpsey poo of the inside of the box. So immediately my eyes are drawn to this very first item, which I am so excited about. So this is a round towel. So this guy retails for $50 and it's called a Gypsy Roundy. And it's like a really thin material. It's a super thin material. But how cute is this? So this is gonna be perfect for a picnic, for the beach, for decorating on my bed, for hanging on the wall. So many uses. I love this. I love round towels, like, whoa. Next up is this body balm from Anderson Lilly. I love that it's free of parabens, for sure. There's no petroleum, no animal testing, contains natural botanical ingredients. So this retails for $24, and while I am all set on all of my body butters from Perfectly Posh, I'm never opposed to trying some other body butters so that I can compare and contrast it. So maybe stay tuned for a future video comparing this guy to Posh. So I've actually ordered these before. They're super cute. They retail for $14 and they're paper coasters from Rifle Paper Company. So when I say paper, they are still pretty heavy duty. They're just a printed coaster that looks so pretty on a table. So this is an interesting product. It retails for $44 and it's actually a mineral peel face, otherwise known as a face peel. So you spray it onto your face, you wait 3 to 5 seconds, and then you gently rub it off. Then you rinse with warm water and you're all done. So again, really super interesting to try some other competition's facial product. This is also free of parabens, paraffins, SLS, sulfates, and petroleum. Moving right along, we've got an eyeshadow palette. So this is from Real Her. It's the Real Her Playbook Shadow Palette. So this retails for $28. And I already have more makeup than I even know what to do with. So I'm gonna go ahead and throw this into my basket and make it a little team incentive gift for my Posh team. I should know, this is pretty exciting. This eyeshadow palette is paraben-free, certified cruelty-free, natural ingredients, vegan, and free of sulfates. So really neat brand for sure. Check it out. Retails for $28. This is an interesting product. This is from Spun Gel. It retails for $16. So it's a body wash infused little buffer, like sponge, spun gel. This is a super fun and dainty plated rose gold necklace. It's got little accents here on the little ring, and it's so cute. This retails for $75, and it's from Love AJ. Okay, moving right along, we've got three products left. Next up is this Marrakesh oil. So it's argan and hemp oil therapy. It's a hair styling elixir. And this guy retails for $22.99. And last but certainly not least, we've got a FabFitFun coloring book and set of coloring pencils. I thought this was a really fun addition. It's got a retail value of $14. And I mean, who doesn't love to color? Hello, airplane trips. Now I'm occupied. You guys, all told, this is $300 worth of products. I paid $30, and even if I paid the full price $50, this is so many good things. I've been really wanting one of these round towels, so honestly, the entire box was worth it for me just to grab this guy. And yeah, I could have gone to the store and bought one of these directly myself, but it's so much more fun to get Happy Mail that you can then open up that has a bunch of other surprises. And who knows, like, I don't know, maybe this will be my new favorite necklace. Well, that's all of my FabFitFun box. If you enjoyed this unboxing, please be sure to give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss one of my poshy videos. Bye, have a great day.